so many men, it is okay for it is okay to beat their wives because their mothers were okay with it. And real men are those men who actually believe that women are not worthless. A lot of inspiration from my five-year-old son. And you know, he comes to me and he says, "Mom, I'm as strong as a girl." No one has this right to tell you that you're not capable of doing anything. This freedom is something which every woman deserves everywhere in the world. I came across a story of a woman who was suffering from breast cancer. The doctor said that this is stage two. She said, "Well, if you don't remove it, you're going to die." She said, "Well, I'm scared because my husband will leave me if I remove the breast." This is the mindset that I'm talking about, that women can survive without men. As a mother, I'm going to say that this is the time to raise real men. Beat me at standing tall. I'm unbeatable. With the things, with the things.